After years of leading the charge among U.S. luxury brands, Cadillac finds itself playing catch-up after getting beat to the three-row punch by its crosstown rival Lincoln and the new Aviator. Cadillac's entry, the new XT6, is a long-overdue offering from the brand that pioneered U.S. luxury in a high-riding form. Stop us if you've heard this one before. The 2020 Cadillac XT6 features a 3.6-liter V6 engine and a 9-speed automatic. This familiar powertrain generates an estimated 310 horsepower and should grant the XT6 competitive fuel economy, if its counterparts from other GM brands are any indication. But at the same time, this feels like a safe, aged approach. The lack of turbocharging or electrification on the XT6 is conspicuous. Equally conspicuous is the absence of Super Cruise, General Motors' phenomenal semi-autonomous driving system. While Cadillac continues to promise Super Cruise will be available across its line by 2020, it feels odd to offer a vehicle this important just a year before that deadline without the technology. What the XT6 does have is a smart enough suite of active safety gear, including automatic emergency braking and lane departure warning with lane keeping assist. Still, in a world where Acura is including its entire suite of active safety gear across all versions of the MDX, it feels decidedly disappointing that Cadillac forces owners to pay extra for tech like adaptive cruise control. The XT6 wears the new face of Cadillac, and it's an attractive one, if a little bit on the conservative side. Out back, we like the Escalade styling, the way the upright taillights and the way that they shape the rear of the car. We are excited about the XT6. It's a vehicle that is long, long overdue for Cadillac. The question now is whether it can compete with new entries like the Aviator and established entries like the Acura MDX and the Infiniti QX60.